hands up.
Why, thank you.
Where do you think you're going?
Some place in Durham's.
With the dancing in there?
I know, but George is frowning at me. I can't dance when anyone frowns at me.
Shh. We'll go over the wall. Whose car should we use?
Anyone's.
Let's use the blue one.
Oh, no, that's mine.
Where's Tracy?
Pondering it over. Hello.
Hello. You look fine.
I feel fine. You hear a telephone ring somewhere?
It's my bedroom telephone. It's probably George.
Can't marry him.
Oh, no. Well, I'm going to.
He's not in your class.
Snob. George comes from the so-called lower class. Dexter from the upper. Well, I'll take the lower every time.
Sure. As long as you can't get a drawing room.
You're insulting.
I'm sorry.
Oh, don't apologize.
Who's apologizing?
You are. And if you don't think I'm going to marry sweet old George, you come around tomorrow morning.
It's already tomorrow morning.
Oh, so it is. Oh, let's not quarrel, Mike. What you need is another drink.
That's right.